Hi guys, Amber here with Texas Mommy Savings and Reviews, and today I'm doing another sponsored unboxing video. This time it's for the company Stitch Fix. Now, if you haven't heard about Stitch Fix, which honestly to me would be shocking because so many people have jumped on the Stitch Fix bandwagon, Stitch Fix is not quite a subscription company, which is sort of what I mostly do my unboxing videos for. But Stitch Fix is, it's like having a personal stylist that sends you clothes either month to month, every 2 to 3 weeks, every 3 months, or just whenever you feel like getting a box. What's really nice about Stitch Fix is you can, when you sign up, you enter your information into a styling profile. Now this kind of information could be anything from like your measurements to whether or not you prefer clothes for, you know, casual clothes, dressy clothes, clothes for work, things like that. There's also questions that you can fill out about whether you, you know, what kind of colors you normally wear, whether you're into polka dots or stripes or plaid or novelty t-shirts. They also take like measurements, things like that. What's really cool, and a feature that I thought was really, really interesting, is on the styling profile, there's this little section where you can enter some of your social media links like Instagram, and you can actually share one of your Pinterest boards. So what I did for my styling profile, I actually went to Pinterest, made my own little board called Fashion, and pinned all these different photos of the type of looks that I like. Whether that be like, you know, more of a boho hippie punk rock look, which is personally what I'm kind of into, but my style differs from day to day. So I thought that was a really, really neat feature. That way your stylist, because you do get assigned a personal stylist, which is really cool, that way your stylist knows more about you. They go on your Instagram, and I'm assuming they look at your photos, and they can see like what you're wearing, kind of get a feel for who you are and what would look good on you. That's a really, really neat feature. And honestly, it kind of made me feel like a celebrity, you know, one of those fancy celebrities that has personal stylists that go out and shop for me and then, you know, show me the clothes that they bought. But the great thing about Stitch Fix is you fill out the styling profile and you do pay a styling fee, which is, it's just about $20. So then your stylist finds clothes that fits your body frame, fits your budget, because you also can choose what your budget is. And then they find the clothes and they send it to you. And so when you get the box, you have like certain articles of clothing. I mean, Stitch Fix, they provide different types of clothing, anything from pants, dresses, skirts, scarves, bags, jewelry. Oh, also they're now carrying a maternity line. So throughout your entire pregnancy, you can be styled, which would have been great for me when I was pregnant, because I basically just wore pajamas and my husband's t-shirts the entire time. I looked like a hot mess every time I went out. So they send you these items, and then when they come to your door, you open them up and you have 3 days to choose what you want to keep and what you want to send back. So when you want to keep items, you after 3 days, you send back what you don't want, and then you check out on the website the items that you want to keep. And what's really neat is that your styling fee, that $20 that you spent, you know, to be styled and to sign up for Stitch Fix, basically, that gets deducted from your total of the items that you want to keep. So say the shirt I wanted to keep was about $40. Then Stitch Fix would take that, I would check out for that shirt for $40, and then my styling fee would be deducted from that, and then I'd only end up paying like $20 out of pocket. I mean, that's basically like getting a 50% off coupon for someone else to choose clothes for me, which is great for me because I am a mom of three, so I never get to go shop for myself. Most of the clothes that I own are hand-me-downs from different mom friends of mine. And don't get me started on what it's like to take 3 kids to a shopping mall. And if you're a mom out there, you know what I'm talking about. I have 3 kids. That means 1 stroller, 2 kids walking, 2 kids complaining about how their legs are tired, 1 kid trying to jump out of the stroller, everybody saying they're bored or they're hungry or they want to go to the food court and play the games. It's not fun for me. So that's why I never go shopping for myself. Most of the time I shop online. But that's also not fun because a lot of the time when you shop online, it looks really cute on the model with, you know, the tan model with the blonde hair who looks just amazing, like she's having so much fun. And then it gets there and it's either not the right fabric, it doesn't look anything like the picture, it's too big or see-through, or it's just, it's not what they claim to be. And then you have to go through the returning process, and a lot of times they want you to pay for the returning process, and it's just, the whole ordeal stresses me out more than, I just can't do it. So that's why I like Stitch Fix. It's so stress-free. You fill out the thing, someone else picks it for you, it ships it to you, you pick what you want, you don't like it, you send it back, and shipping is free, whether it's coming or going. And at any time, you can change up your styling profile, or you can have a little more direct contact with your stylist. So say you're going on vacation soon, or it's, you know, you're looking for some spring attire, you can enter that information in, and your stylist will help pick that stuff for you. Another great feature about Stitch Fix is the clothes that you send back. For whatever reason, maybe they didn't fit your body quite the way you wanted them, maybe they weren't your color, maybe they just, it wasn't you at all. What's great about when you send them back is you can enter information about what you didn't like about that article of clothing. That way, your personal stylist gets to know you better. So if you don't like the shirt because it didn't fit you right, or you didn't like the stripes or the coloring on it, you send that information to your stylist. They look it over and they go, oh, okay, well, I know this now. And so next time, when your next month box comes, we'll change it up. Now that I know you better, we can pick clothes better for you. And I love that about Stitch Fix. It really is. It's just like having a personal stylist, someone that you communicate with so that they know you better and that you get better things in the mail. Okay, so now that we've gotten to know a little bit more about Stitch Fix, we're gonna take a look and see what's inside my box. This is the box that I received. You can see it has the Stitch Fix little logo right here. And now the inside is a very cute white and blue design. It has information on the inside of this box right here. It says what to do next, discover and decide. See, try on the 5 items. Share your thoughts, visit Stitch Fix and complete the return survey, and then send it back. Okay, and as you can see here, we have the priority mail bag. I'm not gonna show my address and everything. This is what I'm gonna use to send items back if I choose to. There's a little envelope right here. Inside it has a take a peek tucked inside pieces from your stylist, outfit inspiration, and personalized style advice. Okay, so this has information about the items that were sent to me, and it looks like it has outfit suggestion ideas. Okay, this is actually really great because I'm actually not that good at pairing things. Like, it'll take me forever to find a pair of shoes that I like or that I think goes good with an outfit. So this is actually very helpful. The inside here is just a welcome to Stitch Fix information. It gives basically all the information that's right here is in this card, as well as their social media links, Stitch Fix on basically everything, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Pinterest, and hashtag Stitch Fix when I guess you think sharing photos. And then, let's see, I thought there were, oh, here it is. And then the last piece of paper is information letting me know what was sent to me and about how much it costs. And if I wanted to get everything, what the total would be of everything inside this box. That's actually really helpful. And the prices really aren't too bad. On my styling profile, you can adjust how much you're willing to spend for certain items. And just to see what I would get, I put, I think it was cheap as possible. I don't usually spend a lot of money on clothes. If I find something that I really, really must have, then usually I'll save up for that. But just for the fun of it, I wanted to see what great styles I could get for as little as possible. Because we don't have a lot of expendable income. So, it's kind of nice to see what I'm gonna get for as small a price as I possibly can. And it looks like pretty fair prices. So let's actually see what's inside. Oh, that's heavy. Okay, so this is what it looks like, I guess. All the clothes inside here and the little box, which I'm guessing is jewelry. Move this aside. Keep this for information about what's inside. So we're gonna take a look and see what's inside the jewelry box. Hopefully my camera focuses. Now this is a Beitou Baubles Nerida, sorry if I mispronounce things, stone and feather necklace. Good look at it, that's really pretty. Okay, so it's a super long chain. See the white stone, and I like how each piece of the feather is like a little bit like individually pieced on there. That's actually really, really neat. And I can tell already that my stylist paid attention to the suggestion box, because in there I put that I like natural things, that I'm into more of the boho hippie look, and this is definitely boho. I like the nature of the stone plus the feather. That's totally in style right now. That's really cute. Put it back carefully. To the clothing. I almost don't want to rip this. It's such a pretty sticker. I see is this appears to be the Honey Punch Shauna hooded cocoon cardigan. I love cardigans. I'm one of those people that is constantly cold, so like 95% of the time I'm wearing a light jacket or a robe or something with sleeves, so a cardigan is really nice. And it's got a hood on it. That is actually pretty big. It's got little pockets. It's very, very soft. Ooh, that's really soft. Almost feels like jersey, kind of. I wonder if I can... No, it's rayon polyester and spandex. I like to smell those. That's really pretty. That's pretty big too. I like the bigger a jacket or something I can cover myself in, the better. I don't like to feel like I'm restricted in clothing. That over here. The next item is what appears to be the RD style Ovali split back knit tops. Split back tops. Here it is. I like the gray and the white and blue. That's really nice. Okay, so this is the split back they're talking about in the description. See, it actually opens. And so it crisscrosses that around the neck. That's actually pretty cool. I have never owned a piece of clothing that did that. So that's really, really neat. I can't wait to see what that looks like while it's on. And I like that it seems to be that it's low enough that it's not gonna show like any bra straps or anything too. So that's really cool. The next piece of clothing appears to be the RD style Maiden elbow patch detail knit top. Now this I love. Just seems to be, it's really soft fabric. It's the black and gray, but this, where are you hiding? That, the patch on the elbow, that's really cool. Now, once again, I can tell that my stylist paid attention to my tips in the styling guide, because I did comment in there saying that I wear a lot of like dark colors. So this is actually right up my alley. I really like this one. I hope it looks good on, because this I think is going to be my favorite. And the last but certainly not least item is a pair of jeans. These are SP Black Ryland Distressed released him skinny jeans. I like skinny jeans because my new favorite shoes to wear are boots. So skinny jeans have become like my new obsession. And I like how it has the appearance of the holes. My jeans usually end up looking like this anyway because I wear them until I cannot wear them anymore. So actually, that's really nice that I don't actually have to like, you know, wear them out myself. These look really great. That nice soft but not too stiff type of jean, I really like that. They appear to be a size 28, so that's actually what size that I'm wearing. So let's fingers crossed that it actually fits and is my size, because the one thing I was worried about with Stitch Fix is the jeans. It's so hard for me to find a pair of pants that actually fit me. So I'm very eager to see if these fit me at all. So now that we've taken a closer look at what's inside the box, I'm gonna go and try them on. I'll probably take a few photos, stuff like that, for my written review. And then I'll come back and I guess talk about how well they fit me, what I'm gonna keep, what I'm gonna send back. So see you in a little bit. Okay, so I just got done trying on the clothing from Stitch Fix. And there are some things that I will be keeping and some things that I will be sending back. I guess let's go over the pieces and I'll say what I like about them, why I'm keeping them, or why I'm sending them back. So the first thing that I will be sending back is the Honey Punch cardigan. Not because I didn't like it, but because if I were to keep something like this, I would wear it constantly, and I know that sounds like, you know, that you should keep it, but it is a really bright color, and I have three kids, so probably about, if I kept this within the next 2 days, I would end up with some kind of kid-caused stain on it, and then it would just basically ruin it. I'd have to only wear this in certain areas and try my hardest not to touch my kids when they make a mess or they have ketchup all over them or they're playing in mud or playing with paint or Play-Doh. And if you're a mom, you probably understand my decision of why I am going to send it back. I really, really like it. It's very soft and I would love to keep it, but my kids would ruin it. So sadly, yes, this has to go back. The next item, the knit top, the RD style back, split back knit top. While I did like the open back part of it, unfortunately the length of the armhole was just a little too long for me. It was showing my bra from the side and I didn't really like that too much. Other than that, I mean, it was a really nice top. Maybe not the color scheme was perfect for me. The fabric that it's made out of is very soft. I like that. I like the open back part of it. Very neat concept. And I don't own anything like this, but just the length of the armhole wasn't right for me. Which is, you know, and these things that I'm saying about how, you know, they don't work for me, that's actually really great things because I can tell my stylist this when I send it back, or in the form when I choose to send it back. And that way they get to know what I liked and what I didn't like about it, so that the next time I get a Stitch Fix box, they better know my style. The more I say, you know, I didn't like this, I didn't like this, but I loved this, then they know to look for more things like the things that I liked and to just turn away from the things that I didn't like. So it's actually pretty good to, you know, send back stuff and say that this just wasn't for me because of this reason. So the next time you get a box, you know, when they're shopping for the clothes for you, they can go, oh, she probably wouldn't like that, that has that thing on it. So it's actually really good information and good feedback. So always provide feedback if you try the Stitch Fix box. The next item, the RD style patch detail knit top. This I am definitely keeping. Loved it 100%. The dark color of it, I like how, you know, the arms are black and then the middle part is gray, so you kind of get that color blocking look. And the elbow patch thing, love that. Because it's such a contrast of colors. You get the bright pop of the brown against the darker black and gray. So it's definitely an eye-catching top, and it's just so soft, and I fell in love with this as soon as I saw it in the box. So this I am keeping. Next item are the SP Black Distressed Released Him Skinny Jeans. Keeping these solely for the purpose that they fit me amazingly. They're the right like tightness around my thighs. It's the perfect length because I am on the shorter side. I'm about 5'4", so they're not too long. There's been so many times in the past that my jeans have been like so long that I've had to roll them and staple them just to keep them from like covering my shoes. These fit me amazingly well. If it's great around my butt, if it's great around my waist, there's no muffin top hanging over. They're just so comfortable. Love these. And I'm definitely keeping an eye out for the brand SP Black from now on. I have never heard of that brand before, but if all of their jeans fit me as well as like these jeans do, I am definitely keeping an eye out for them. That was a really great find, Stitch Fix. Love these. And then the last item, the jewelry, the Batu Bauble Stone and Feather Necklace. And while I do love the stone and the feather look, I'm actually going to be sending this back. It's just a little too long for me. I have, like I said before, many, many times before, I have 3 kids, and the length of it would probably cause it to break. My youngest would probably try to grab onto it and pull it, and it would end up snapping. And I'd rather this go to somebody who's going to like it, like love it, and wear it constantly, than for me to have it and then it just sit on my jewelry stand for basically ever. It's really beautiful. I love the way that the feather pieces are like independently moving, but it just wouldn't work for me and my, you know, family life. With that being said, my experience with Stitch Fix has been great. I found things that I like. I found things that I didn't. I found things that I like. I found things that I didn't like. But overall, it was really an amazing experience. I feel like a celebrity, basically. You know, being able to have someone else that goes through all the hard work of finding things that would fit me and work for me, and then just having it come to my door. As a parent, being able to find things that work for me is more of a chore than a pleasure. So it actually was a pleasure to have the box come to me and me being able to try the things on in the comfort of my own home, not in a crowded dressing room with 3 kids who are playing with the hangers and trying to look underneath the dressing room stalls to, you know, say hello to the people getting dressed next door. This was so much easier, being able to just, you know, throw it on, look in the mirror, say, you know, oh, I like this, or oh, this didn't quite fit me. It just makes pampering myself so much easier. I think it's a great thing for moms and parents, and I definitely recommend that everyone at least try it once. You know, $20 for the styling fee, it's not that bad. $20 to have somebody go out and find something for you, and if you like the pieces, you buy it. If you don't, you send them back. I really, really do recommend that you try this. It was a great experience, and I am definitely going to be trying it in the future. So I'm going to leave the link to Stitch Fix in my description box below. I'm going to actually use my affiliate link, so if you could click on that link, if you decide to sign up, that would be great. That way we could both look good and both be styling. I'm also going to leave a link to my written blog post. If you go there, you can see better photos of me actually trying on the pieces, so you can get a better idea what it looks like, and there's just a little bit more information about Stitch Fix in it. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you could leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment below, just, you know, telling me maybe if you've gotten something from Stitch Fix yourself, how was your experience with it? Did you like it? Did you not like it? So thanks for watching, guys. I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.